looking at a tableau of reality. Things of substance, of physical material. A desk, a window, a light. These things exist and have dimension. Now, this is Peter Valero, age 36, who is also real. He has flesh and blood, muscle and mind. But in just a moment, we will see how thin a line separates that which we assume to be real with that manufactured inside of a mind.
With, like, you know, the little girl, like, flips the board and it's like the upside down. And do you know what the Demogorgons are? Hello?
Where's my coffee?
And he hung up on me again.
Surprise, surprise.
I gotta go get his coffee. Good morning.
Well, it's about time. There's an issue.
What is that?
What's wrong with the coffee?
Creamer. You take creamer in your coffee.
What's your job here?
Administrative assistant.
Which means?
Paperwork and, coffee.
Paperwork's done. You need to fix this coffee.
I will. I will go grab your paperwork.
Where's my damn coffee? I swear, it's so hard to find good help.
Hey, where's my coffee?
The modus operandi for the departure from life is usually a pine box of such and such dimensions. And this is the ultimate in reality. But there are other ways for a man to escape from life. Take the case of Peter Valero, age 36. His departure was along a highway with an exit sign that reads, "This way to escape. Karma's going to be a bitch." Peter Valero, en route to the Twilight Zone.